I just want to say I am blessed to be back home in Africa with this amazing team of staff and these beautiful children. So thank you so much for your prayers and being a part of everything God's doing to empower lives.